chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? Demon. Something different about it. try to set you up.
Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Kyrie would kill me right now.
और जो यूज हो गया वो वापस आता है क्या अगर पिछला मिशन घर में वापस है? नहीं आएगा ना मुझे जाती है
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, We have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Genius, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back. Cause diet is whack.
Slicing.
Thank you. here.
This bridge looks unstable.
turn now.
At your pleasure. Slap. Gouge. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Gouge. Gouge. Retreat. Come on. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
I made it!
Thank you. Here, Chrome. Your hand, an eternity in an hour. The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
Did you call me? Said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt. To the contemptible.
guys.
Thank you.
Even if they're best
gives the plow. What do you say?
Sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.